Hi friends, today we will do legal dictation exercise number 29. So, ready? Start. The facts arising out of the present writ petition are that on the basis of advertisement made by the respondent in the year 1989 for purpose of appointment on the post of constable, as the petitioner was fully eligible to be considered and appointed, he submitted relevant document, and on the basis of aforesaid document, petitioner was considered treating his date of birth as 15 November 1969. The high school certificate issued by the Board of High School and Intermediate of the year 1983 was submitted at that time. Petitioner, on the basis of aforesaid appointment, was working, and the conduct of the petitioner was always appreciated by the relevant authority from time to time. It appears that on the basis of some complaint regarding various persons who have obtained the appointment claiming themselves to be dependent of the employee working in the department under the dying in harness rule, some investigation was made without any notice to the petitioner, and it was found, as alleged by the respondent, that the certificate submitted by the petitioner of the high school, the date of birth of the petitioner is entered as 15-11-1965. Though in the certificate which has been submitted by the petitioner, the date of birth is recorded as 15-11-1969. The contention of the petitioner to this effect is that in case on the basis of some complaint, if the respondent was of the opinion that on the basis of some inquiry made thereunder, the certificate submitted by the petitioner was having some discrepancy or wrong date of birth according to respondent is entered, the petitioner was entitled to have a show cause notice and opportunity. The appointment of the petitioner cannot be cancelled without any notice and opportunity, that too after completion of about 17 years of service in the police department. In case the petitioner would have been given a liberty, he would have submitted a certificate issued by the high school board, which was submitted at the time of entrance in service without any notice and opportunity to the petitioner. The order impugned dated 22-2008 cannot be passed. The petitioner has placed reliance upon a judgment of Apex Court reported in 1991 SSC 330 Shravan Kumar Jha and other versus State of Bihar and others. On the strength of the aforesaid decision, Learned Counsel for the petitioner submits that in case of basis of some inquiry, it was found by the respondent that certificate submitted by petitioner is not correct, or they have come to conclusion that it is a forged certificate, the principle of natural justice has been observed, and no order can be passed without any opportunity to the petitioner. The division bench of this court has held that termination without any show cause notice or opportunity to defend has been held to be violative to the principle of natural justice and has quest to order of termination. Thank you.